Every day, roughly 9,000 students travel through the Infinite Corridor. And according to my research, 96.7% of those students have their eyes on their cell phone while they're walking. You see students looking down, completely unaware of what obstacles might lie in front of them. And this is leading to an increase in broken phone screens. And so we thought, why not make an autonomous shoe that takes some of that burden off of the students? The Stride team created Toe the Line, an algorithm-based sensory attachment that transforms traditional footwear into self-stepping shoes. It mimics the research found in autonomous vehicles. So let's say a student is walking down the Infinite Corridor, and directly in their path ahead, another student is about to enter from a connecting hallway. The shoe's sensor system detects the oncoming obstacle, which in this case is another student, and the software course corrects to avoid the hazard. We've conducted a number of small-scale studies to test the efficacy of Toe the Line, and the response has been overwhelmingly positive.
I really just felt empowered.
It was amazing. I just put them on, and then as soon as I started walking, it just took me to where I wanted to go.
Well, the first time I put it on, it was really a trust exercise. You know, you really just have to let go of basically the entire lower half of your body, and you have to trust the tech.
You know, I don't have to walk. Like, I just have to, like, let my muscles just fire.
It was like somebody was there pushing me from behind, just helping me get there.
I thought it wouldn't be that durable because my shoes are gone like almost after a week because I just wander around and I step into things that I don't notice. I would just wear it all the time so I can wander.
Now I can do piece sets while going to class instead of having to stay up late the night before.
It's revolutionary.
If the Stride project can reduce the number of bumped foreheads and bruised egos in the Infinite Corridor and save a few cell phone screens in the process, I think we're taking a step in the right direction.